Excellent. Let's take a look at our following celebrity on the video screen. She'll be dancing a different type of dance.
Hi guys, this is Claudia Rehnquist with Faith. What do I like about boxing? Well, boxing is a mental game. 90% is mental, 10% is endurance. Just you go into a fight, it's between you and the fighter, and it's up to you if you want to win the fight, just like in life. Okay, well, Ned, he does Taekwondo, I do boxing. The technique he has, so he knows, it's perfect. He uses his power, and I'm a very powerful person, and I like to take control. He'll try a kick, and I will try a hook, and it's working well. We're doing the technique the way he wants me to, and he's actually teaching me a little Taekwondo. But it's not always about winning. It's about the willpower that, or to know that you can do something that you never did before.
She has her own fan club. Claudia Rehnquist Lefebvre admits to knowing salsa only as an edible snack accompanied by nachos and cheese. While learning to dance salsa, her dance instructor Ned Mladenovic had to tell her to shake those hips and to not float like a butterfly or sting like a bee.
When asked to describe dancing in front of 1,200 people, she saw it as nerve-wracking and a mental mind game. While he feels grateful for the experience, enjoyed every minute of it.
Get ready for a knockout performance. As I give to you, Claudia Rehnquist Lefebvre and Ned Mladenovic dancing salsa. Let's Claudia Rehnquist Lefebvre and Ned Mladenovic. Come on over here, guys. We'll see what our judges have to say. Let's start with Mike Foster.
Claudia, what can I say? This isn't a boxing ring. This is a dance floor. But guess what? You really knocked him out. Good job.
That was great. Cindy.
Claudia, your footwork was fantastic. I can't believe how much you improved from the last round. And the two of you had such great chemistry together on the dance floor. It was just a real joy to watch. Thank you so much.
Bevan.
Claude, that was hot. I loved it. Very good job.
Excellent. Thank you. And we'll go backstage now with your final scores with Carrie. At this time here, the Better World Today Association would like to thank Bennigan's in Essex, the Colchester Bar and Grill, and Moore's. And now we're going to take it over to Susie for some audience commentary.
Joining me now is Marianne Miller, a teammate of Claudia's. Now, it must be a pretty big change to see her shaking her groove thing out there rather than giving a mean hook. What do you think about the change in pace there for her?
She looked amazing out there, just like she does in the ring. She was a knockout.
And what do you think of the actual dance?
It was hot. Hot.
Now, I know that you're also, you were telling me you're a three-time Canadian silver medalist and also an undefeated professional. Should the judges be a little concerned about the scores they're about to give?
Not from me, maybe from her. She might bite their ear.
Ouch. Back to you.
Thank you very much, Susie. And we're going to head backstage now with Ned and Claudia. And Carrie, are you ready back there?
I am ready. I've got Ned and Claudia. Wait. CeeLo. Claudia, how did you like the salsa, and what did you like most about learning this dance?
It was an amazing experience. He's an awesome instructor. It went from boxing to dancing salsa. He did an awesome job.
I honestly can't believe, that you guys box and all that, and like kick butts and stuff, because that, I think you should just switch your day job. I really do. Okay, Ned, how do you feel about her performance tonight?
Excellent. It was perfect being under her. A little bit uncomfortable, but I made it.
Well, let's see what the judges thought with their scores, Glenn.
And let's go to Bevan.
10.
Mike.
9.
Cindy.
9.
For an overall score of 28.
28, guys. What did you think? Yeah?
10.
But now it's up to them.
I know where they live.
I'd be careful, judges.
They know where you live. You should vote for them. Back to you, Glenn.